Hello friend, welcome to another video. And yes, this is all about action needed notification of your Office program. After opening your Microsoft Office such as MS Word, MS Excel or whatever, if you find action needed notification, your license is not genuine and beside it you can see an option Get Genuine Office. If you click on it, you are taken to a page to buy a genuine office, though your office has been activated already. Of course, you are a little upset, right? Okay, no problem. I have a simple solution for you. Just follow my instructions. At first, click on File menu. Then go down to Options and go to General Page. Then go down again and click on Privacy Settings. After opening the page, go down to All Connected Experiences for MS Word. All Connected Experiences for MS Word or Optional Connected Experiences for MS Excel. Optional Connected Experiences for MS Excel. Here is a checkbox, just uncheck it, then click OK, again OK, and finally click OK. Now close your office and restart it. Yes, it has been solved. Now you don't find any action needed notifications. Enjoy your office without any action needed notification, without any annoyance. Please wait, I have another way to show you to solve action needed notification or get genuine office problem. Just uninstall your Microsoft Office and reinstall it. After reinstalling it, enjoy your office without any action needed notification. Thank you for watching. If you find the solution, please comment. It will be a pleasure for me as I am working for 4 hours to help you as a new content creator. Please subscribe my channel as I create content about technology important for our daily life. Hope to help you again. Thank you for watching again.